Students, today we will learn division as repeated subtraction. Okay, so division is the repeated subtraction, or we can say division is the equal sharing or equal grouping. Okay, so why we called it division as repeated subtraction, we will see here. Okay, this is the example 16. This is the sign of division, and read as 16 divided by 4, and we have to find out the quotient, and quotient is the result of division. Okay, and we have to solve this example by using repeated subtraction method. Repeated subtraction method, and how to solve I am showing here. Okay, so here dividend, 16 is the dividend, 4 is the divisor. Okay, so write dividend and subtract divisor from 16, and every time you have to subtract 4 till 0 comes as the remainder. Okay, so 16 divided by 4, so all this 16 minus 4 2, and 1 there is no any digit means 0 is there, so 1 minus 0 1, then again you have to subtract 4. Every time you have to subtract the divisor. Here 4 is there, so I am subtracting 4, so 12 minus 4, you can use backward counting and you can draw answer 12 minus 4 8, then again subtract 4, 8 minus 4 4, then again subtract 4. So we are subtracting again and again repeatedly, so it is called as repeated subtraction. See here, 4 minus 4 0. Okay, so now what to do? Then you have to count how many times you subtracted divisor, so you get 0 as the remainder. Okay, so see here, count 1 time, 2 time, 3 time, and 4 time. We subtracted 4 time 4 from 16, so you get 0 as the remainder. So 4 is the quotient, or 4 is the answer of this sum. Okay, then next example, 21 divided by 7. So write dividend upside and subtract divisor from it. Okay, so 21 minus 7, use backward counting. Okay, so 21 minus 7 14. By using backward counting, you can solve directly. 21 minus 7 14, then again subtract 7 from 14. 14 minus 7 7, then again subtract 7, so 7 minus 7 0. Okay, so how many times we subtracted 7 from 21? Count here, 1 2 3 time we subtracted 7 from 21, so here 3 is the quotient. You can cross check your answer. See here, 7 3s are 21, or 3 7s are 21, so it is correct. Then 36 divided by 9, write dividend upside and subtract 9. Okay, so 36 minus 9, use backward counting. 36 minus 9 27, then again minus 9, so 27 minus 9 18, then 18 minus 9 9, then 9 minus 9 0. Okay, so count now how many times we subtracted 9. 1 time, 2 time, 3 time, and 4 times. Okay, cross check your answer. 9 4s are 36, means our answer is correct. Then 24 divided by 8, write dividend upside and subtract 8. So 24 minus 8 16, then 16 minus 8 8, and 8 minus 8 0. Now count how many times you subtracted. 1 time, 2 time, and 3 time. So 3 is the quotient. You can cross check your answer. Recite the table of 8 up to 3s. 8 3s are 24, means our answer is correct. So today we have learned How to solve the division example by using repeated subtraction? It is very simple. Once again, I am explaining this first one example, 16 divided by 4. This is the example, and we have to find out the quotient, and we have to solve this example by using repeated subtraction. Okay, so write dividend upside and subtract divisor. Okay, so 16 minus 4, 12. So every time you have to subtract divisor from that number. Okay, so 16 minus 4, 12, 12 minus 4, 8, 8 minus 4, 4, and 4 minus 4, 0. When 0 comes as a remainder, you stop, then count how many times you subtracted and write the quotient. Okay, I hope you understood. Thank you very much.